plants outside the Congo, and these are from a country called Madagascar. We notice immediately that he's got his very active tongue flicking in and out all the time. Now we think that's taste, don't we? But it's actually smell.